all. As I do my video of the Bridgetown, once again, started from the Robisco West India Biscuit Company, which is the manufacturer of Shirley Biscuits, Tea Time, Soda Bits, and Eclipse Biscuits. All here at the Biscuit Company, known as Robisco, here at Gills Road in Bridgetown, Barbados. The Biscuit at Gills Road. Biscuit Company. And this is the new Supreme Court building. Straight ahead is back to Baxter's Road via King Street, where the Wesley Hall School is. King Street here. Straight up, we're leading back to White Park Road and back to Country Road and back to Passage Road. Pardon me? No. I'm sure it is. Turn back up towards.
Where the old gas station?
The old gas station? We got one up there. Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Yeah. Turn back up to White Park Road. Chapman Street to here, which is another village in the city, which will also lead you back to Baxter's Road. You can see the Chapman Street Church of God. And the new Supreme Court building. The Banners Bargain Store. As I said before, lots of Muslim Indians reside in this part of town. Muslim Indians reside in this part of town. And that's the area, Baxter's Road, White Park Road, King Street, Country Road area. And they have their businesses close by. Banners is an Indian owned store as well. The new Supreme Court building. Court moved there sometime 2011 or so. Or 2010, 2011, somewhere around there. So the court entrance. And I will now make my way over to first of all, this is Safety Display Incorporated at White Park Road. And this is Lakeport Main that will also lead you back to Baxter's Road. All White Park Road from Bridgetown. Yeah. So the Mountain Gear Rum Distillery has their bond here and the Remy Cointreau. also have a bond here as well. So this is the Gaddy's Grant building, where Massey owns this building. And this is Warren Street. That was about to paint 4th Street, but it went CA. And the Clicquot Corporate Center and so on. They were coming to the old library, where the old library was. And this way back to Pinfor Street and Magazine Lane. And this is the old library, the old Carnegie Library. Back to Magazine Lane and Pinfor Street. The history of the Carnegie building here. Which is now the Henry Court and Davidson and New Eagle and Judicial Complex. This is Coleridge Street in Bridgetown, named after Bishop William Parke Coleridge, who was the former Anglican Bishop of Barbados, who built most of these Anglican churches in Barbados. Bishop Coleridge, looking back up to Magazine Lane, where the British American Company was. This is the Central Police Station. This is the Head Police Station in Barbados. Straight ahead of the Liverpool Street that will lead you back to Swan Street or Prince William Henry Street. This way will lead you back to the Jewish Synagogue at Synagogue Lane. And this way to James Street. this is James Street now. James Street. This is the church hall for James Street. Now, for this church, really, where the hall school was years ago. Come back up to James Street. The James Street Methodist Church here, which dates back to 1841. This is where one of our national heroes, Sarah Angell, is laid to rest, since she was the agent for Methodism in Barbados. She helped promote Christianity and Methodism. This is Busby's Alley in town. Graham Mall here on James Street. This is Tudor Street here, which is known as the main guy, Tudor Street. And down here is Lower Broad Street and Tudor Street. Yeah. So we're going to Sutter Street now. And this is Sutter Street here.
Which one?
Which is known as Mini Georgetown. A lot of Guyanese Indians frequent this street. Another vendor store, another mini mart, another vendor market there. Sutter Street is referred as Mini Georgetown because a lot of Guyanese Indians frequent this street. Oh, Sutter Street here. Drinking Sports Bar. The other bum.
Okay, bro.
Yeah. So these streets here will be the back of Baptist Road. This is the back of the City Centre Mall. And this will be the back of Reed Street in the Baptist Road in the city. So this is Hart Street now. This is in the city. The lower end of the city. You can see St. Mary's Church. Hart Street, where the St. Mary's Church is. And this is the City Centre Mall car park. It says no entry. So you don't enter the car park from here, you only exit. So this is all the heart of Bridgetown. You can see Jubilee Gardens over here where the old Lord Green bus stand was. Jubilee Gardens over here. Where Lord Green was. Where the Lord Green bus stand was. This is City Centre Mall here, which was once Plantations Limited. St. Mary's Church over here. So this was the old bus stand for many years until it vacated this spot on May 20th, 2003 and relocated further down to Princess Alice Terminal. Buses from this terminal will take you to destinations in the north and west of the island. So this is now a place where vendors play their trade on a daily basis. All the old Lower Green bus stand and Lower Broad Street here. All in town. All the Jubilee Garden, the piece of Mary's Church here in the background. And the Courts Appliance and Furniture Store. Right here. So this is thanks for watching now and have a blessed evening.